There's now a little bit of the United Nations in Hawaii. Earlier this week, Chaminade University opened a new Pacific Region Training Center. The UN Training Center will provide a local platform to discuss and tackle issues such as poverty, polluted waters, and other global issues. The next scheduled event in the speaker series is a roundtable discussion on climate change. That will take place Monday at 4:30 in the afternoon.